Now, welcome back. And the recent Australia Talk survey by the ABC found about one-third of us prefer pets to people. So it's no surprise we love spotting them with home-cooked meals and pampering.
Yeah, and no-one loves their pooch more than Yvie Jones. So we sent her and Miss Sissy off to learn how to make some pet-friendly beauty and wellness products for your very own doggy day spa. Hey, Yvie. What you doing? Who have you got there with you?
Hi, guys. I am here with Fiona Rigg. She's a trained chef, but she's turned her skills to more of a canine-loving set of food. Now, you have made a book, written a book, and it is quite incredible. It's called My Dog Eats Better Than Me,
I
could not agree with more. How did you end up? Now, you're going to actually show us some recipes.
Yes.
So while we're making these recipes, I'm going to ask you a few questions, but the recipes we're going to do today is a soothing paw balm.
Yes.
My Sissy gets cracks in her paws.
It's going to be perfect for Sissy.
It's going to be perfect
very
for
Very hydrating,
her.
Great for cracked paws, great for summer, also great for winter. It can be very cold in winter,
yes.
So it's perfect to do. So we're going to do that first, the beautiful soothing paw balm, and also I'm going to make some toothpaste after that.
So we can
maybe try that out on one of the dogs.
Because my Beverly, she's nearly 15 and she can use some toothpaste, so it'll be good for her as well.
So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to create a little bath here, some hot water.
Okay.
And I've got a jar, which I've got to add some coconut oil, some beeswax.
Beautiful.
And these have beautiful healing properties for not only for us but also for our pups.
And this is the kind of stuff we can use this on ourselves,
yes.
can't we? And all of the recipes in your book, we can also ingest them ourselves.
We can.
It'd be fine for us. What got you into cooking for dogs, I guess?
Well, so I'm trained as a cook. I have had a career as a food stylist. And I just felt about 8 years ago, no one was doing anything really healthy in the pet space. And I just wanted to create a brand. And hence my biscuit brand, Pordinkum, was born. And it's just been an amazing journey.
Yeah, and it's worked really well, and it's brought you to write a book with Jackie Melville.
Yes.
Now, anyone can go and buy this book. Hardy Grant does it, so anywhere that stocks those kind
Hardy
of books.
Grant.
Also, we will put up at the bottom of the screen your website that they can order online.
Yeah, you can order online at the Port Incom store.
Which is wonderful. How is this coming along now? Now, we have got one that we prepared earlier.
Yes, we're just going to let that melt probably for about 10 minutes. Just with a chopstick or some wooden skewers, just let that slowly melt away.
All right, well, shall we move on to the toothpaste?
We shall. Let's move across to So I've got a spare jar here. We've got our toothbrush later. And so what we're going to do, we're just going to mix some bicarb of soda with some coconut oil, and I've just got a little bit of chicken stock. And then once that's mixed in, we'll add our essential oils. And exactly like with a paw balm, once that's all combined, that's when we drop in our beautiful healing essential oils.
And this is the kind of thing that you can do at home. You just follow the recipes in
Absolutely.
The book. It's really easy to do. Anyone can do it. Even I can do it. I'm not the greatest chef in the world or even the greatest cook, but...
It's going to put our...
Coconut oil
there.
Yes.
I'm just going to mix that together.
Oh, it smells amazing.
Yeah,
beautiful.
Doesn't it? Just mix that in. Oops.
Yep.
Just stir
nice
that
and
in.
Easy.
Yeah, it's as simple as that.
And some chicken. Did you say chicken stock?
A little bit of chicken stock.
And that's nice and tasty for the dogs.
That's right.
Isn't it?
Yeah, it's only just like one-eighth of a teaspoon. So it's just like a little pinch.
Oh,
so
now
mix that in.
I'd grab Beverly and give her teeth a little bit of a clean, but the dogs have been checking out this property here in Red Hill. It is absolutely stunning. Where you live, you must be so happy here. We also earlier did some doga.
Yeah, it was nice to do that with the dogs.
So lovely. Had some beautiful tea.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for having us here. It's just been
It's been a pleasure. It's been so lovely, and you have such gorgeous dogs.
Thank you. So do you. I met your dog earlier, Holly, and she has a lot to say.
Yes.
I'm okay with that because I'm a talker myself, and so I totally can relate. So you've done that, and we have one that you've made earlier.
That's right. So that's it. So just smell that.
Oh, it really is quite lovely.
And we'll just get some on a toothbrush. That's a little bit from earlier. So I'm just going to put that on.
And you can just brush the doggy's teeth
or
with it.
Or the other thing, if you didn't want to put your... You could also put a rubber glove on and just put your mouth in or on a cloth and just put it... that around
would probably be easier. Teeth. All right, well, go and buy her book. It's just absolutely wonderful. Fiona, thank you so much for having us here. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thank you.
Thank you, Miss Yvie. You know who would own a copy of that book?
Go on.
Denise Drysdale.
Oh, of course
she loves her pets.